We've been through tough times, but Territorians have stuck together and we are the safest place in Australia. Now that we're on the road to recovery, I need Tristan Sloan on my team to protect jobs, build new infrastructure and keep the Territory the best place in the world.
If elected, my top priority will be protecting local jobs, bringing forward infrastructure projects, and the $300,000 for every school will help do that.
Let's work together to rebuild the Territory.